must be the only geezer here who's going to work after this.
You are.
BBC Five Live, you know, up all night. Regular thing I do. But yeah, so I'll be going to work. You know, proper work, manly work, talking shit in the middle of the night to lonely people, phone you. Someone's got to do it, Joel. Anyway, I wrote this. I've got, mate, got hold of a bass, got hold of an amp, sold the amp and the lead for beer money and some speckled blues, which supposed to have strychnine in, so it might give you a right gut ache. Anyway, and I throw it in a squat. The bed had gone because we set fire to all the furniture, which caused a very bad fight in a North London public house. The squat was in South London in the borough. But anyway, I wrote this place by leaning the bass against the headboard, because that was the only bit of bed left, to get a vibration. Yeah. On a crappy little, and that was it, it was just the first one I wrote. But maybe if I'd stayed working that way, I would have had more success. Anyway, whatever. Dermo, we're going to fucking kill it, right?
So, Dermo!
The image that is public.
Immediately.